Let's get you some key market events to watch out for as we come back tomorrow. Abhishek is here with that list. Abhishek, over to you.
Well, Prashant, to begin with, the US S&P Global Manufacturing PMI will come out today. Previous one was about 52.2. So, India HSBC Manufacturing PMI final will come out tomorrow. The expectation is of 59.4 versus 56.9 that they recorded last time. In terms of fundraising, JSW Energy will hold a board meeting tomorrow to consider various methods of fundraising. In terms of EGM and AGM, as Rima has already pointed out, Vodafone Idea will hold a board meeting tomorrow to consider taking up approval for fundraising, as well as Varun Beverages. Interim dividend, which will be a record date tomorrow, is Bharat Dynamics, GPT Healthcare, as well as TVS Holdings. Watch out for SEBI chief keynote address at CII Annual Corporate Governance Summit, which will be out at 11:15 a.m. tomorrow.
Thank you very much for that. And with that, it's a wrap on this edition of Markets Forward. We'll be back with more news and updates.